In this tutorial, we will learn customizing the environment using Word option. Okay, so simply click on the file. After that, click options. This is actually known as Word option. Okay, if you are using Windows, Office Word 2007, then there you will see that it is an as a Word option. So this is also known as Word option. Okay, so don't be confused if someone is saying that click on Word option. Okay, so this is just simply click option, then you will see that here it is written as Word option. Okay, so when you click on the option button, an extensive menu will open. It has more than 100 configurable options, not including some menus. You can set your preference for autocorrect, printing, saving, grammar check, spell check, cut, copy, paste, image size and quality, and print, and many other features. Okay, you can updating fields and many other features it has. Okay, so this is how you can customize the environment using Word option. Thanks for watching this video.